이곳에선 여러 가지 공중고개를 배워볼 수 있는데요. 전 오늘 처음이라서 쉽게 배울 수 있는 이것에 도전해 보도록 하겠습니다.
자, 저는 보시다시피 이렇게 편한 옷으로 갈아입고 나왔습니다. 하기 전에 안전을 위해서 시계라든지 액세서리는 빼고 준비하시는 게 좋을 것 같습니다. 자, 여기 보시는 게 이제 천을 이용해서 하는 공중고개인데요. Okay, Carolyn.
Yeah.
What is called this?
This is called silks.
Silks.
Yeah, it's called silks. Uh-huh. But it's not actually silk, right?
Oh.
Yeah, it's nylon. And we get this question all the time. Uh-huh. Are the silks really made out of silk? Oh, you can imagine. Absolutely not.
Okay.
Nylon is much stronger. It's a synthetic, so that it can actually withstand a lot more and hold a lot more weight.
Okay.
That's right.
So what's first thing?
So the first thing that you're going to do is you're actually going to start warming up your shoulders. The way that we that is with an exercise called shrugs.
Shrugs.
Shrugs, right? Shrugs. When you shrug in English, you say, I don't know, right? You shrug your shoulders up, I don't know. You're going to do this on the silk. So the first thing you're going to do is wrap your arms on the silk really, really high. Okay? Uh-huh. Then you're going to drop your body weight down into your hands, just relaxing your knees, feet off the ground, and you're going to move your shoulders up and down. No bending of the arms and no swinging of the knees.
Okay, just shoulders.
Just shoulders. Ready?
I see.
Outside in. So you're going to wrap your arms out first.
밖에서 안으로.
So first out.
First
out. Yeah, and then wrap up. That's right. Same thing on the other side.
Hi. 자, 뭐든지 여러분, 그 운동을 하기 전에 웜업이 중요하잖아요. 자, 몸을 따뜻하게 해피기 위해서. 자, just hang, right?
Yep, and then just hang.
자.
Good. And then shoulders up and down. Yeah, that's it.
여러분, 이거 절대 고문은 받는 게 아니에요. This is not torture, right? 자, 이 운동을 할 때 중요한 거는 힘들어도 인상을 쓰면 안 되는 거죠, 그죠? It's hard, if hard, then smile, right? Smile, 자.
Right.
Okay.
여러분, 운동할 때 힘들다고 인상 쓰면 주름 생겨요.
준비 운동 두 번째입니다.
Good. Okay. Second exercise, you're going to do tucks.
Tucks.
Bringing your knees up into your chest and then just scooching your feet under you. So basically, same arm position, reaching up very, very high, dropping your body weight into your hands, feet off of the ground. Then you're going to move your knees up and down. That's it. Up as high as you can and all the way down.
Wow. 이게요, 식스팩을 만들 수 있는. 근데 이게 중요한 게, 야, 이게 그 완력의 힘이 굉장히 중요한 것 같아요. 그래서 그 힘도 되게 많이 길러질 것 같아요. 자, 밖에서 안으로. Right?
That's correct.
밖에서 안으로. 최대한 높게 해서 아까와 같은 동작을 취합니다. 자, 그 다음에 다리를 올려서. 자, 하나. 자, 웃으면서 스마일. 둘. 스마일. 자, 셋. 스마일. 아홉. 자, 열. 자, 스마일. 자, 여기까지 두 번째입니다.
이것 외에도 준비 운동은 정말 다양한데요. 이번엔 직접 올라가는 기술을 배워보도록 하겠습니다.
So, in order to climb, you're going to reach really high. That's for your balance so that you don't go falling all over. You're going to wrap your leg all the way around until you see your toes again. Very important. You want to see all your toes and have the fabric all the way over.
Okay.
Reach up very, very high. Step up and step on the fabric.
Okay? It's a step on.
You reach up. You bring your knees up. You push and you go down. With your feet.
I see.
So, knees up, push out and down. Reach up, knees up, push out and down. When you want it, when you're done, when you want to come down, one hand under the other, letting the fabric slide between your feet and controlling it with your hands all the way down.
지난번에 락 클라이밍을 한번 해봤었잖아요. 매달리는 게 쉬운 게 아닌데 고개는 굉장히 쉬워 보이잖아요. 한번 도전해 보겠습니다. 도전!
자.
Good. And make sure your foot is up, very flexed, really strong.
Really strong.
Pull and put that foot right there.
자, 절대 중요한 거는 무리하면 안 된다는 거. 자, 발을 올려서.
And step.
됩니다.
오, That's it.
이게.
Up.
자.
Up. Yeah, good. Yeah.
Like this.
Step.
자.
Out.
Out.
Yes, out and then up. yes. Push out and then up.
야, 이게. 아.
That's it.
생각만큼 어렵진 않은 것 같아요. 야, 이게 좋습니다. 야. 여러분 위에 올라오면요. 산타 보니까 피어 바다가 보여요. 자. 이렇게. 자. 자.
자.
자, 내려갈 때는 아, 올라왔으니까 경치를 한번 보고요. 야, 오케이. 하나씩 하나씩 천천히.
나이스!
와.
Very good. That was awesome.
여러분, 이게요. 그 선수촌에서 그 운동선수들이 막 올라가잖아요. 사실 몸을 위해서 건강을 위해서 하는 거라서 아 약간 힘들지만 위에 올라갔다 오면은 그만큼 성취감이 있는 것 같아요. 자, 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 자. 아 힘들어요.